I'm gonna show you how to store a fire. First, you blow flames out of your nostrils.
So, I wanted to make campfires, but it was raining. So we went to the thrift store, and we bought this little, like, dish to build a fire in our camper.
In our campfire.
In our campfire. So, we're gonna try it out. You're gonna burn all of that?
Yeah, why?
It's gonna be super smelly. Let's just start small for our first fire. Also, it's really windy out, so we can't really bring the fire outside if it starts going.
People are gonna see me doing this and think I'm about to do some, like, ceremony. So we got our sticks.
Now I'm gonna light this bad boy on fire.
Yeah. What am I doing? I'm just going.
Oh,
it's burning.
Going. Look, it's burning.
Wait, good thing we don't have a fire alarm, or do we?
No, we do.
We got a fire in our camper. Wait, this is illegal.
Is it?
I don't know. Can you burn fires in your own house? Wait, are you allowed to burn?
This is our private property.
This is our private freaking property, bro.
The camper.
Hey, we got a fire. Dude, this was a good idea. So the goal was this, to actually have our own campfire in, like, our truck camper. So
yeah.
Here we go. First campfire in the truck camper. I'm going to name this video Campfire Watch. You get that?
Yeah, I
got it. Can you see the flame?
Oh, yeah. This is fun.
This is smelling good.
You know, my only concern is that this thing is actually not, like, fireproof.
Wait, but do you smell the sage burning?
Oh, I smell it.
Let me meditate you into a world. Oh, that smells good.
The twigs burn pretty fast, but the sage...
Dude, we could actually have a fire and roast marshmallows. Let's make a video where we roast marshmallows in our freaking camper.
Let's do it.
Dude, I'm not even going to be serious. I could literally build us a wood fire stove in our camper.
Our camp pancake?
Because, look, can you go get me some more twigs?
More twigs?
Yeah, please. I'm trying to start a fire. Hey, do you want to start a fire?
Is it for me?
So Chloe's outside getting twigs, because she's a twig collector. Chloe, tell us about the twigs you're finding.
So, they're dry.
Is that good for fires?
Very good. Dry and twig-like.
Oh, so they're twiggly. They're twiggy. I like that dog. It's like a moose. Can you take the wheel?
Chloe, take the wheel.
Do you have any clothes you want to burn?
Oh, dang. No, I don't. No trash either. This is one of our finest or worst moments. Oh my gracious. Oh, there's so much smoke. It's gonna make our camper smell like a fire. Oh no, I don't want that.
You know what I never noticed about life? No matter how hard you try, it just keeps going. You can't stop life. Like, I could try to stand still, but I would just be like a standing still man, and life would keep going past me.
She's wild! She's prancing through the field like a wild animal! Excuse me! Can I talk to you for 1 second?
What accent are you talking in?
Can I talk to you for 1 second? Excuse me?
Excuse you?
Can I talk to you for 1 second? I have to interview you.
Okay.
How long have you been a wild rodent?
Ow! Let's go down to the river! Let's go down to the river!
There's all this glass and it's like lavender. He's still going.
I want to tell you something.
My name is Simon Garn. I am 29 billion years old.
Whoa! I'm gonna show you a magic trick. Wait, first it's in the frame. Watch this, I'm gonna magic trick him and disappear. Oh, where'd it go? Wait. Oh!
Cracked out on life.
I am a wild quick one now. Ba-bang, ba-bang.
Okay, this
I like
is
to
good.
Work hard and have fun, but mostly have fun.
This is a little bit of a travel update. Chloe and I wanted to just give you guys an update on where the heck we've been. So, last time we left off, we were in Yosemite. And where'd we go after Yosemite?
After Yosemite, we went down to Half Moon Bay.
Where's Half Moon Bay?
Half Moon Bay is south of San Francisco, like, probably like 40 minutes if you want to drive into San Francisco.
Chloe, why can't you put the wetsuit on?
Because it's soaking wet!
It's so cold!
Awful!
Guys, we're about to go surf
the sharkiest waters ever, bro. This is literally Half Moon Bay. This is where people get eaten.
Hey, we were in Half Moon Bay for like a week or so. We went up to San Francisco.
Whew. All right, so I tried to film a little bit, but it was kind of hard on the bus because I was feeling nauseous. That bus driver was like going so fast. So here, we got into the subway right now, and we're gonna try to find our station. We got our BART cards. So yeah, I don't know what we're doing, but we're gonna try to find it. East Bay, San Francisco. Is that what we want? We kind of do. We're in here, and it smells really, really bad in here. It smells like sweat. Oh my gosh, so we just popped out of a black tunnel and here we are in San Fran. So we took the BART all the way down to the Embarcadero station. We started at the beach in Pacifica and now we're way down at the bay. And yeah, what are we doing, baby?
We're gonna scooter around, see some sights.
Yeah, we're just gonna scooter around. What are you doing, Dago? You know what I gotta do with that staircase right there, right? You know what I gotta do with that staircase right there, huh? Fresh new grip tape. Oh, that was kind of sketch. Just go. I earned this sandwich.
We scooted all the way to get this sandwich. What did you do?
What did you just walked up?
You're not gonna fool us.
You look
cute. Sandwich
is
mine.
Oh, yeah. He's giving me the cute look.
He is. Look at his eyes.
Yeah, those are puppy dog eyes.
Uh-huh.
Hey, you got a cigarette? A seagull.
I don't want a sandwich. I just need a smoke.
We're in San Francisco. Eating a lunch.
There, you're vlogging. There's like your fingers probably in it.
I know, probably is.
Do the other side.
Still filming? Oh yeah.
Yeah. She'll give you food.
We're at this spot near Fisherman's Wharf, whatever, and we're eating some sandwiches with fresh avocado.
Piece of avocado
that I made.
But like, who made the sandwiches?
I made
the sandwiches. Oh, you made them. Okay. What we'll be doing with peace, love, patience, joy, gentleness, kindness, goodness, and self-control. Yeah, that's the food of the spirit, man. And so we basically stayed like another 3 weeks in California. We didn't even know we were gonna do it. We drove up to San Francisco to pass the time and go to Yosemite. And so, and then after that, what did we do?
After San Francisco, we went back down to Pismo.
Yep.
And we played this wonderful like worship night. It was so incredible.
California Mom.
Susie Kitty.
The new song's out. You guys saw the Coming Home music video. After the worship night, we mobbed up and currently we are in Nevada. Yes! Let's go! This here is a representation of my heart. Orange!
Ah!
We are here in Lake Tahoe, out in the woods of the wilderness of the Sierra Nevada mountains in California. Chloe, what are we about to do right now?
We're about to go see Lake Tahoe for the first time.
Yep, took a little detour. We were on our way to Oregon, and we thought we were just gonna go straight to Oregon. We were done with California. We were ready to get to cheaper diesel and a new state. And then I saw Woodward Tahoe on the maps, and I was like, dang, I have to go there.
Gotta do what you gotta do. Yeah. sighting. Jacob in the wild, doing push-ups in his native habitat. Ah! So cold.
Welcome to the check
camp
line.
Nice.
All right, we're recording back in the studio.
Haha, Camper Stu.
Where are we right now?
Tahoe?
We're in Lake Tahoe.
We're at Lake Tahoe.
We're at Lake Tahoe. We've been riding. I've been riding my scooter a couple of days. All right, so back at it. So we're in the studio right now. I'll make vlogs if you film me.
I will film you.
All right, I'm on the camera. Chloe said that she...
I'm the filmer.
If she films me, I'll put vlogs out. I just hate filming, so... Just like... So that's what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead and put a... We're going to put a backing track.
This is part of our setup right here. We've got... what is this, Logic? And we're picking a drum track just to keep tempo so we can lay the tracks down.
Highs and lows, he's gotta be something better than high. That's too fast.
Yeah, it's a little fast.
I was just joking about it. Highs and lows, I know there's more to life than... That might work.
Okay.
Where did you go so long? I still pray. Old friend, where did you go so long? I still pretend. All right, look whose turn it is.
Ah.
Chloe's gonna get some harmonies right now. Warming up. There's gotta be something better than highs and lows.
What are we at next?
Hi, my name is Gustavo Monchantes. I am king of the mountain and king of all the tortillas. I own every single tortilla. I love the tortillas. I love tortillas so much.
What started this love of tortillas, Gustavo?
My mother. She was 6 years old when she made her first tortilla out of stone-grown gourd. Grab this finger. We've done guitar to a drum track. Then we did our vocals. Then Chloe did harmonies over the, like...
Hellos, there's gotta be something better than highs and...
verses and then the chorus. She doubled up the harmonies. Right now I'm gonna go in and I'm just gonna double up my vocals. And yeah, we're just grinding through this. I don't know if we're gonna do drums yet. We're probably gonna do a violin. I feel like a harmonica would be sick. Maybe a bass or like light piano would be sick too. I'm not quite sure.
I think I might make some hot tea. So every night we drink Nighty Night Extra. No, we drink Nighty Night Extra every night. It makes you knock straight out. It's got valerian in it.
Friend,
literally the bomb.
Like, oh, this is insane.
So sick.
What the
heck? It's insane.
There's gotta be something better than highs and lows. It fits the vibe of what we've been putting out.
It really does.
There's gotta be highs and lows. Alright, we're cleaning up camp for the night. Gonna come back to it in the morning, see if we even need to add anything. I don't think we do though, but...
Sounds incredible.
I'm so stoked.
It's 9:43.
Yep.
When did we start? We started at like 6 or 7.
It's been like 3 hours.
Yeah, just straight recording.
Going in. I know there's more to life.